Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center. Another hot one on Friday with temperatures again in the low 90s, the heat index in the mid-range of the 90s, and more heat as we head toward the weekend. But it's looking more and more likely that we're going to get some rain on Monday. You can see the satellite view on this Friday night. More high clouds moving across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast, so we're getting some moisture in the upper levels of the atmosphere. Very soon, we'll start to squeeze out some of that moisture and get some rain across South Florida, which is good because the high fire threat continues, upgraded from a watch now to a warning. Low humidity again on Saturday, some gusty winds, the hot temperatures, the dry grounds, an increased fire threat for the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Overnight lows Friday night into Saturday, where they're coming up. You can see that normal low 70. Look at South County above that, and then forecast highs on Saturday. Summertime temperatures in the low to mid-range of the 90s across South Florida. More heat in the coming days, but a break on Sunday because of some showers and some storms. You can see the water vapor showing the moisture increasing a bit, but this is the system we're watching out here in the Central Plains, producing some severe weather there. That will bring a cool front. Not going to drop our temperature, but it'll kind of mix up the atmosphere and give us a little better chance of rain. Here we go, the next 48 hours. This is early Sunday morning. Watch what happens on Sunday. Again, Saturday looks good. Sunday looks like a pretty good chance of rain across South Florida. So for the rest of Friday night, a few high clouds, otherwise clear and mild. Forecast as we head towards Saturday, sunny, hot, and dry. For boating, getting gusty, small craft caution, seas 2 to 4. And your First Alert 7-day forecast, it is South Florida's most accurate rain chances. Sorry about that, Mom. Going to get wet on Sunday.